did you know? Cyril Radcliffe was given only 5 weeks to draw the borders between the newly independent India and Pakistan. Additionally, the English Radcliffe had never been further east than Paris when he was chosen for the job. 14 million people had to move as a result of Radcliffe's borders.